Hello, my name is Jan-Pieter Heimgartner from LEDvance Benelux. Want to save easy on energy? Switch to our complete range of LED tubes. Today I will show and talk about the Osram T8 EM Pro tubes from LEDvance. Starting of the light season 2020-2021, we will expand our portfolio in LED tubes. For the T8 EM, we launched the Pro Series as innovation highlight. Within the Pro Series, there will be two different ranges, the Ultra Output and the normal versions. All these tubes run well on any conventional ballast or direct on AC. What's the advantage of the Pro Ultra Output compared to the other tubes? The lumen per watt is up to 175 lumen per watt. The lifetime of the tube is up to 60,000 hours. All the LED tubes are shatterproof and have low flickering with VDE approval. These tubes fit very well in industry applications. Think about food industry in particular, but also in parking cars or secondary rooms in offices. How to wire an EM tube? For a T8 EM tube, it's possible to connect it to the already present conventional ballast. Beware that the conventional ballast could already have reached its end of the lifetime. Also make sure that the capacitor is disconnected. The capacitor can cause a lot of heat problems in the luminaire. Another option is to directly wire the lamp. This can be done as single wiring or complete wiring the luminaire. We advise to complete rewire the luminaire. When we do a single wiring, make sure that the phase and neutral is connected to the AC part of the LED tube. By complete wiring, we make sure we've got a closed circuit. In that case, it doesn't matter how the tube will be placed in the luminaire. Complete wiring will decrease the chance of making mistakes. Single wiring is a bit faster for the installer. Thank you very much.